Welcome to part three of one of my largest hand-drawn mazes in the world video. I just got through spending 2 hours drawing on this today, which is about the same amount of time I've been getting in on this every day. As you can see, I got a measuring tape right here beside the maze. Let's stand up and walk the length of it and see what we've got so far. And it says 7 feet 5 inches. So I've gotten some progress since last time. I've got a lot of hours invested in on this. At first I was just going to do all this in one color, a black Sharpie. But of course as time went on, I just ran out of ink, how to use other markers, and so now it's a multicolored maze. I've been making update videos of this once a week. I do believe my next update video is going to be at least 2 weeks from now, and hopefully this maze will be twice as long as it is, 14 maybe 15 feet. I got at least a month, maybe 2 months or more. It all depends on how many hours of drawing time I can get on this every day. Now I plan, I don't know, making this 30, it would be more than that, 40, 50 feet long. So yeah, I got a lot of more hours of drawing time ahead of me. Well, if you like this video, then please subscribe, because I got more of them coming. Thanks for watching.